We are finding out more tonight about the two men charged with orchestrating dog fights in our area and beyond. And they've given authorities KCK addresses, but we found out one of the men also has a home in the Northland. KMBC 9's Peggy Bright is live with what we've uncovered. Peggy?
Well, Kelly, they are accused of training mostly pit bulls to fight to the death. And 38-year-old Pete Davis Jr. is accused of being one of the alleged ringleaders. He was arrested in North Texas after arriving there last weekend. Court documents say he and others went there for a dog fight. There was no answer at the Davis's door today. Neighbors say a woman and some other children live there as well. They also say there are usually many puppies at that home. This is not the address that Davis lists as his home, however. In court documents, he gave another home address, Pete's Barbershop on Quindaro Boulevard in Kansas City, Kansas. Now, the people here at Wayside Waves are helping out with the ASPCA in caring for the dogs that were confiscated during the course of this investigation. We'll tell you about that coming up on our news at 6. We're live in South Kansas City. Back to you in the studio.
Thank you, Peggy. Now, the investigation into the dogfighting ring is ongoing. The 77 animals retrieved as part of it are held in an undisclosed warehouse location. None are at Wayside Waifs or at any other area shelter.